improvement in the economic outlook, a reduction in economic slack, and a recovery in money and credit growth. Together, such developments will lead to a sustained return of inflation towards a level below but close to 2% over the medium term, and will underpin the firm.
End the dictatorship! End the civil